life for the better, including the criminals. They could use the telephone to coordinate criminal activities nationwide from New York, Chicago, Las Vegas, Los Angeles. It was a great boon for criminals. What about the automobile? Prior to the automobile, bank robberies were rare and mostly unsuccessful. Why? How the hell do you get out of town with all the cash? Automobiles changed that. The getaway car created a tenfold increase in bank robberies. Not have invented the car? I don't know. Let's look at the internet. It has created international criminal organizations now that can meet clandestinely, electronically, coordinate electronically, and communicate instantaneously. A great boon for criminals. Cryptocurrency is no different. Why should it be? Of course, it will benefit criminals. We've had crime for 50,000 years, ever since the first caveman stole a club from his compatriot. Nothing will ever change that. You say it must be regulated. Cryptocurrency must be regulated to protect who? Oh, the law-abiding citizen. Give me a break, my friend. Regulations and laws are broken or were ignored by only one class of individual. Ah, you guessed it. Criminals. Regulations only hurt the people who are law-abiding, for Christ's sake. Please, sir, get a clue. Thank you.
Sir. Our window is short. We interpret. I return to the... additional pylons.
Thank you.